talking. Hi, sir. Nice truck. A lot of car washers here. And you got a motor rewind shop. But the one thing I hate in the Philippines, changing the subject, is holes like that. That's just too dangerous. Then you got this dog. I know he wants to bite me, but... Unfortunately, he can't get out. So, you can see... Oh, look. I found a piece of... That's my lucky peso. I'm gonna keep this. The most money I've ever found in the street was 1,000 pesos. It was just flying in the air. I could not believe it. I had no way to determine whose it was. It was not in a wallet. It was just flying in the air. So being the nice person I am, I treated some less fortunate people to a meal at Jollibee, to be exact. I was not into YouTube at the time, so I don't have a video on it. Sad to say, but it made me feel good. Well, I'm almost to my destination. I can actually see the road I want to go to. Oh, baby. You should go inside. Tana mama. Paso, you go inside. Ate, there's a baby girl outside. Small baby. It's okay? Small baby girl. Here. Hello. I worried you because of traffic. I worried because of traffic. Oh, Mama gonna get you now. Okay, bye-bye. I worry, many traffic, you know? Bye-bye, baby. Bye-bye. Here it's up. Okay. You take care. 317?
Hey, Maritan. Make service here.
That's my number. But I'm not Taya. Taya? Okay. Your baby? Anak mo? Anak mo? Oh, ganda. Okay, take care. I'm going to Magalang Road. Oh, police. Ambulance. Okay, I want to thank you very much for viewing. I don't want to get this video too long because nobody will watch it.